was different. It was November 5th. I was messed up on mischief and whiskey and peeking in a cornfield. We were fire starters from two towns over, sent to singe the sleeves of this effigy. But we couldn't hold a candle to that flammable damsel, since all our matches were on strike or missing. And we took pity on a jittery scarecrow who stood as still as she possibly could, 'cause when she cracked her back, this big black bird attack. Shrieking, "You're not very good. No, you're not very good. No, you're not very good. It's your job." "You're in love with me, but not above being unhappy about it. I'll slash you to the last straw, scarecrow. Cross my claws and beak, I'll eat your pieces," she screamed. "If I only had a brainstorm, some headache weather to wash the mud from my mouth, I'd call for help. I'd save myself, I'd get a gun. Cracked her back, this big black bird attack. Drinking, you're not very good. No, you're not very good. No, you're not very good. It's your job." Dispersing birds, the crows know I'm a coward. I can't